But the great day in foot racing came at Oxford, England on May 7th, 1954. A young English medical student, Dr. Roger Bannister, and a picked field of men to pace him were to make a special assault on the four-minute barrier. The race was carefully planned. The first pacer, Chris Brasher, was to set a blistering tempo for the first half. Then when Brasher was exhausted, Chris Chataway took over, with Bannister still following the pace closely. They passed the three-quarter mark, a half a second over 3 minutes. Not quite fast enough. Then Bannister took the lead. With 300 yards to go, he called upon his last reserve. Bannister drove himself forward with a furious finishing kick. The time, 3:59 and 4/10 seconds. For the first time in history, a man had run a mile in less than 4 minutes.